perception of Turkish occasion as a purely ethnic, not in terms of the citizenship. Not in terms of the citizenship. The equivalence of Sharjas Adiga. Sharjas is equal to Adiga in their comprehension. Exonym, a name given to a people by a secondary person other than the people it refers to. That's what exonym is. Circassian is foreign to Circassian language, Adigasa, is equalized with endonic. Endonic means a name used by a people to refer to themselves in their language. And that, in any case of using the word Adigasa, it can be implied to the other word Circassian. To be more precise, it was invented by the Bolsheviks and artificially implanted into Circassian language in a form of Sharjas. This state of matter is most remarkably reflected in the official name of Karacharya Charkesi in Circassian language. In Circassian language. Instead of Karacharya Adiga Republic, it goes as Karacharya Sharjas Republic. Karacharya Adiga Republic, it goes Karacharya Sharjas Republic. Which is obvious logical extension of the divide and rule policies. So details, but very important details to understand all these things. Consciously or by the misunderstanding, Circassian patriots digressed from the slogan in doing a detailed exonym Circassian, Samanazvanya Adiga, Inanazvanya Charkes, adopted by the International Circassian Association. And de facto, supersedity with Indonim Adiga is equal to Circassian. Samanazvanya Adiga or Vasina Indonim Charkes. Apparently, this approach is erroneous and unacceptable, as it eventually either eliminates native non Adigas from Circassian or eliminates the historical genocide and Circassian lands later completed by Bas and Kajas from Adigas. It is broadly known that travelers also called Abbasis and Karachais Karacharkesi as Circassians, merely because they shared with Adigas their Circassian state based on their mutual and identical lifestyle. They might not necessarily have called themselves Adiga, but spoke Adiga language. And another group of Circassian Buddhists, which I don't know through, denoted themselves as Adigas, while have besides Adigasa, their own language unintelligible for another Adigas. Sipuri claims for the territories far bigger than Circassia, where at the time Russia started to expand onto Adiga lands. Those territories nowadays populated almost purely by the ethnic Russians. All the Krasnodar, you can see on the map, it's all the Krasnodarsky Krai, Severomorsky Krai, and Krasnodarsky Krai. The land which Circassians left long before the Russians came, and correspondingly there are about no diaspora descendants of the Xadis originating from here. Ignoring of the indigenous rights of Karachay, Abkhazia, and Abkhazia people in the proposed territories of Circassia, as well as ignoring Karachay domination in Karachay, Abkhazia. As a result, absence of any ideas in regard of peaceful coexistence with them. E. Ignoring the fact that Russian population in the territories of so-called mega Circassia constitute number of over 14 million people. You can see all the details on this slide. The number of people and the percentage. Slide represents the demographics of proposed mega Circassia. This project ridiculously promises 4.9% of Circassians, which include only Adigas. So Karachais and the Balkans are out. And correspondingly 95.1% non-Circassians. This picture turns to be even greater ridicule if we try to deduct population of KBR, Kabardino Balkaria, the only subject of Russian Federation where Russians constitute majority. Circassians constitute majority. It's a last line. You can see that Circassians are maybe Circassian without KBR globally, it would be 1.45% of ethnic Circassians and 98.55% non-Circassians. Again, that's a map. And that's a chart. Second approach, Circassia / Greater Kabardage, is not propagated so actively as the first, rather being kept as a low profile, but it does exist. Its main points are: A. It totally coincides with the first points of maybe Circassia in terms of ethnonymous confusion. Adherents of Greater or Circassia Greater Kabardage also perceive term Circassia as purely ethnic or not political, which wasn't the case at the time of Circassia. B. As a solution on the documents of Karachais and Karachais, here the option to propose secession of the Circassian territories included by the Bolsheviks into Karachai Autonomous Oblast, which was eliminated after the deportation of the Karachais in 1944 and never restored but reformed into combined republics, which unifies Adyghe and Karachais. This withdrawal, however, ignores the fact that most of the Karachais, as you can see on the map in the green color, live in Karachais, which is a proper outside of the border of their former autonomous oblast. Such matter of things logically suggests that people supporting this approach are ready to give up with all the Karachais and Karachais. Coming back to the previous slide. Abandonment of any claims for the territories along the Black Sea. This is C point. Abandonment of any claims for the territories along the Black Sea shore is also one of notable capstones of the theory. Instead, the diaspora is being theoretically offered the territories with dominant Circassian population, precisely of modern KDR. D. Absence of the explanation how several million of Circassians will be able to physically fit into Circassia Kabardage, while additionally disregarding the fact that the diaspora's majority are the descendants from Western Circassia. And the last one is, again, ignoring of the genocide and urge to overcome its consequences by their repatriation into the lands of their grandfather's origin. Proposal of their financial participation rather than their physical return in mass. After one precisely overview conditionally named approaches, Mega Circassia and Circassia Greater Kabardage, he will invariably conclude that both of them lead Circassia in the border of present Kabardino Balkaria, which has very slight chance to be realized smoothly without bloodshed, as apparently any Circassian in the world would accept Kabardino Balkaria as the homeland of their country. And I don't want to talk about possibilities of attempts to complete the genocide by cleansing off the territories of Adyghe and Karachais Circassia from the remnants of Adyghe. Majority of which not just don't speak any many of the native languages of Sri Lanka. But barely